Hello and welcome to Community Focus and
Merry Christmas! As we celebrate this Christmas season, remember that Jesus is the reason for the season.
Absolutely. I absolutely love the holiday. It's a time to be around family and the fellowship, so I'm looking forward to Christmas.
Now these are our happenings.
We hope that you enjoyed our 2022 Christmas Cantata on last Sunday.
Yes, our worship, arts, and music ministry has always set the bar regarding our productions.
Yes, be sure to check our YouTube page this week to view an edited version of the cantata, as well as other NFCC content.
We encourage you to subscribe to our YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram pages by clicking on the links at the bottom of our website homepage.
Don't forget to check out our new NFCC hoodies and hats. Colder months are ahead, and these items will help to keep your family and friends warm. Stop by the Resource Center today as you exit worship.
We invite you to join us for our New Year's Eve service on Saturday, December 31st from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., followed by a Zoom prayer call starting at 11:30 p.m. to ring in the new year. You can join the call by clicking on the link on our website homepage. Then come visit us on Sunday as we conclude this season with our New Year's Day celebration. So as we close, we would love to leave you with some words of encouragement.
This is from Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. But those who trust in the Lord will find strength. They will soar high on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Anthony. So with that, we look forward to seeing you all on Saturday at our New Year's Eve service.
We at NFCC are wishing you and your family
a Merry Christmas.